Welcome to the Arizona Piano Institute Solo Competition Concert Series. My name is Dr. Elias Axel Pedersen, Competition Director. The entire API board would like to welcome you to this three-part series featuring the prize winners from our inaugural online competition. We were blown away at the response we received, which included 130 competitors from across North America. All the judges agreed that all the performances reflected outstanding musicianship, clearly developed by incredible teachers and supportive parents. In addition to showcasing the winners of the virtual solo piano competition, you will be able to read more about the competition itself and the bios of the esteemed judges in the online program, which you can find on our website or by clicking the link on this video. The amazing performances you will hear feature pianists from here in Arizona and from across North America. All the artists are between ages 11 and 24. The first concert features the junior division. These young artists have already discovered the joy of making music at the piano and have begun to realize the complexities of their art. The second concert features the senior division. These artists have made ongoing commitments to honing their pianistic skills and musical understanding. The third and final concert features the aspiring professionals division. These artists are truly immersed in refining their craft and are preparing to embark upon musical careers. Before we begin, let me briefly tell you about Arizona Piano Institute. Our mission is to create enriching solo and collaborative opportunities for young musicians and educators in Arizona by providing piano-focused experiences with world-renowned performing artists and exceptional pedagogues. Our hope is that through performances and shared musical experiences, young pianists will have opportunities to grow and keep their passion for music alive. We accomplish this by hosting an annual summer festival in Phoenix, Arizona. This week-long immersive experience inspires young pianists, adding to their artistic understanding while concurrently developing camaraderie and long-lasting musical friendships. We also partner with other musical organizations in Arizona to give musicians further room for growth and development. While API is making this three-part series free to all viewers, any donations to help support these and future events or to fund scholarships would be greatly appreciated, so we may continue bringing these enriching and inspiring events to our community. You may do so by visiting our website at azpianoinstitute.org and clicking the Donate tab. And now, please sit back and enjoy some wonderful music performed by some incredible and inspiring young artists.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, my name is Dr. Jessica Yam, Artistic Director of Arizona Piano Institute. My fellow board members and I would like to thank you for watching this wonderful program. This concert concludes our 2021 solo competition concert series. With your help, API continues to provide enriching solo and collaborative opportunities for young musicians and educators in Arizona and throughout the country. We hope to keep passing the musical torch to the next generation of passionate young artists and critical thinkers. On that note, be sure to explore API's annual summer festival, which takes place every June in Phoenix, Arizona. This week-long immersive experience provides a safe place where young pianists can work with world-renowned performing artists and exceptional pedagogues. In addition to being inspired and further cultivating their artistic sensitivities, these students enjoy the camaraderie of fellow musicians and develop long-lasting friendships with those who share a common passion. To find out more about API, please visit our website at azpianoinstitute.org. Again, we wholeheartedly appreciate any donations to help support our young artists and free events in these trying times. You may make a contribution online by visiting azpianoinstitute.org and clicking the Donate tab. Thank you again for listening and for your support. Stay safe and keep making beautiful music, and see you at our next event.